my firm belief is that I can teach anybody how to become photogenic. And that's just a basic understanding of someone's face and how they move and how they look, how they smile. Once you get a handle on somebody and you can step them through the steps and they sort of start to go, oh, actually, I look pretty cool. So you're not really changing their face. You're not changing their features. You're just teaching them how to look better. It's just finding the right expression.